Hello friends, I am Sunil and welcome to SunilTech. Today in this video we are talking about master controls of Windows that are known as GodMode or GodMode folder. So let's start. As you can see in Wikipedia, that is called master control panel shortcuts. In that, all shortcuts and tasks have access to all the operating system control panel settings within a single folder. This is the base folder for searching control panel options. That is registry hack of Windows. Let me show you how is it working. Sometimes find any setting or option in control panel is headache. But in that you can find very easily, just search the related content. Okay, now let me tell you some internal informations. That is GUID, means Global Unique Identifier. And that is master control panel registry's value that we are using as a registry hack. Just copy the unique value, but you can change the name if you want, but the value should be same. And create new folder anywhere you want and paste the name with the whole value and press enter. You can see it is not a normal folder, it's a master control folder. Here you can see total 234 or maybe 270 or 280, that is different in different versions of your Windows, like Vista 7, 8, 8.1, 10, but it's not working with Windows XP. Some of the examples that we can do with the GodMode are like power option. You can see I have searched power option and there are so many power options are coming, like program install or uninstall. Just write the related content and you will get the desired result, like admin settings and like Windows update related things and like background settings. See, there is an unnecessary animation off setting. You can't find that one setting easily without that option. So guys, just tune in. If you have any kind of problem, just comment below. I will try my best to solve it. Here are some of my other videos. Take a look and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Just click this red subscribe button and like the video, share it, and thanks for watching. Peace out.